Hey guys, and I had to make another bit for part one of this DC Supervillains, so because my stream ended, so yeah.
My research into finding valuable items in seemingly implausible locations is going well.
Okay, we've made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
All right, now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach your three. Okay, stand back. Here I go.
I think that's our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
This way!
This gets out, I'll never live it down.
Huh? Ah! Mirror Master? What are you and Killer Frost doing here?
Hey, what is this? Snow cone convention?
Kit Flash!
Such a frosty reception. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destruction of property with a dash of theft?
Actually, we needed to use the cosmic. Ow!
We need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
Titan might even things up.
More target practice for my arrows?
Ooh, I am so excited!
I got this! You bet! Bad guys are going down!
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle.
But you know, we might fare a wee bit better as a team. So if you want it, we can.
It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try.
No problem for the Dark Archer. Huh?
Wait, this rookie absorbs energy?
That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, pal, how about using your new powers to stop that wee mad purple lassie?
Found out who we're dealing with.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quick, the fastest man around. Try to keep up, kids.
Syndicate? That doesn't sound friendly.